McDonough coach Steve Nichols, the last time you lost an MIAA conference game was to Calvert Hall 2 years ago. You got 35 straight now in the A conference. This is the first time somebody has scored on you guys, the opposition scored on you guys, other than that own goal last week. So you're 9-0 overall, 3-0 in the conference. Talk about everything in general.
Obviously we're playing well. I think we're doing it to play the last 2 weeks, six games without Marquez Fernandez.
Right.
Everybody knows the Digital Sports Player of the Year was a Gatorade State Player of the Year. He's one of the finalists of the National Gatorade Player of the Year. One of the top players in the country. For us to go 6-0 and the schedule we played this week and last week without him, it's a testament to our kids. I think we're a little tired today. It's our third game this week and our 9 in 3 weeks. I think it's catching up with us a little bit. But we had the better run of play. We're winning 2-0. We have the game kind of in hand. Late penalty kick. Hurts us there in the end. Should have put the game away probably earlier. At the beginning of the second half, we did and left him in there. And just a little breakdown and questionable penalty. You're winning 2-0. You're all over him. I didn't see if it hit his hand or not, but I guess it did, if Lorenzo called it. I'm happy with the result. And we're also missing Kyle DeVinny, our starting striker up top, who played his parting Wednesday, stress fracture in his foot. He's out for another couple of weeks. So we're missing two starters. But, missing Kez, I think people don't realize is he could be the National Gatorade Player of the Year. To play the way we're doing 9-0 without him is unbelievable. I got to give our kids a lot of credit because most people would panic. Our back line's been stellar. Nobody scored against the run of play. A penalty kick today, an own goal last week.
Right.
It's unbelievable. So I give our kids credit. We can be better. I think we're a lot better. I think we relaxed at 2-0 and we should have put them away. We should have put them away and we didn't. And then we just got to do a better job of that, things are coming around. We just got to get Kez healthy, get Kyle healthy, and we're doing it without these guys. When they get back, it's going to be a pretty good team.
Well, it's a pretty good team right now, and congratulations on another big win. That's 35 straight now in the MIAA conference without a loss. Congratulations on that. Congratulations on today's win.
Thanks, Sean.